YouTubers, welcome back to my channel. Today I have some limited edition prints for all of you. Let's start off with this awesome 30th anniversary print for Ghostbusters. It's numbered 142 out of 300. Now this is the regular. I also have the variant, which I'll show next, but this regular looks awesome with the yellow and the red eyes. You'd think initially it'd look weird, but actually it's pretty perfect. I really, really like it a lot. The detail in this print's amazing. It's Slimer, Ecto One, Gozer, the Demon Dogs. Of course, you get the gang too. And the Stay Puft. There's Dana and Lewis. And the Library Ghost. So it's an awesome print. If you're a Ghostbusters fan, this is probably the best limited edition print you can buy. They're pretty much long sold out now, so you'd have to go on eBay or Expresso Beans to get one. I'll give you guys one last look and then we'll get into the variant. So here's the Ghostbuster print by Anthony Petrie. This is for the 30th anniversary. And this particular print is the variant. And it's numbered 46 out of 84. The difference between the regular and the variant, obviously the color scheme. The regular has that yellow and red in the eyes, and this is all red. The variant's actually really, really nice. And to me, I think this is pretty much the best Ghostbusters print you can buy out there. It has everything you could want in a Ghostbusters print. So Anthony Petrie really did a very good job by creating this print. So let's get into some of the details. You can see right there, I think that was the Library Ghost. There's some of the city shots. There's Dana and Lewis. Of course you get the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. He looks awesome. There's Winston. Dr. Finkman. Dr. Spengler and Dr. Stantz, and the guys look great. I mean, the likeness was really captured really well in this print. So, and then below them you have the demon form of the Gatekeeper and the Keymaster. You have Gozer. Show you some of the more of the detail. Then below that you get a wide shot of the Ecto-1, which looks awesome. And then to end it all off, you get a shot of Slimer. And he looks absolutely great. So all in all, I have to say this print is super cool. Definitely, if you're a Ghostbusters fan, this is, in my opinion, the best print that money can buy. So you can either get the regular or the variant. This particular variant is actually going to my friend. So, but all in all, like I said, Anthony Petrie did a really great job with this print. It came out fantastic. It's even cooler in person, so if you're a fan of Ghostbusters, go pick up this print. I'll give you guys one last look of everything and then we'll move on to the next one. I ain't
afraid of no ghosts.
Alright guys, the last print I have for all of you today is the Dark Knight print by Kevin Tong. This is numbered 130 out of 275. And it's the regular version. There's also a variant, and the difference is the variant has a darker hue. It's not blue. This is straight from the Batman 75th anniversary gallery show that Mondo hosted. And for me, this is definitely one of the better prints at the show. This was really the one that I wanted to have the most, so I'm very happy to have it. I'm very happy that I have a Mondo hookup in Austin that can get me prints at the gallery show, so I don't have to fight for it online and, you know, because the whole Mondo process online is a pain. But let's get into some of the details here. Now, Kevin Tong did a really excellent job with this print. Everything you see in the screen, with the little screens, it's all metallic inks. So, like, that's why there's a lot of glare if I put it up to an angle. But, like I said, in all the detail in this is amazing. I love the Gotham skyline. I love the Joker laughing above it, like he owns the city. It's very simplistic, but it comes off really well. And then, of course, there's Batman contemplating what he's going to do next, how he's going to handle the Joker. This is just an awesome print by Kevin Tong. Very happy to have it in my collection. And that'll be that, guys. So until the next time I have more limited edition prints, thank you guys for watching. It means a lot that you take the time out of your day to check out my videos. And if you ever want a cool place to hang out and meet new people and talk about everything pop culture, check out Statue Collectors United, the Facebook page. The link will be in the description as well as this video. Anyways, guys. From Las Vegas, thank you again, and see you next time. And as always, happy collecting.